The New Year's countdown has already begun here at Wicked Good Ice in Dover. Ice sculptor Murray Long is working long hours inside this cooler just to meet orders. Step inside. It's a balmy 18 degrees.
It's my office. Welcome to my office, Wicked Good Ice.
Ice sculptor Murray Long goes to work with a parka and power tools, turning 150-pound slabs of ice into artwork that will be displayed at New Year's festivities across New England.
There's the big outdoor displays at first night, but then everyone's got a party. There's parties everywhere, and like I say, it's going from the bars and the hotels and the resorts, ice sculptures getting into the home.
Murray picked up the trade as a chef and now works full-time carving ice orders, especially this time of year.
Phone keeps ringing, and I'm at the point where I almost have to say, can't do it, sorry.
His cold canvas starts with clear local ice from Newfields.
It's going to have a beautiful logo carved into the back.
The ice goes under his chainsaw and all kinds of tools, including a torch, until he creates a chilling sculpture. The hot trend, ice carvings for home parties, but they have to serve a purpose.
You need to ask yourself, what does your sculpture do? Does it keep your beer cold? Can you drink shots from it? Can you keep your fruit or your shrimp or your raw bar cold? You know, what does it do? And that's kind of what we do as functional sculptures.
Murray says he's not worried about the warm-up forecast for the new year.
These blocks are, there's a lot of water in here. It's probably 40 gallons per ice block, and it takes a long time for them to melt.
At least 4 to 6 hours inside and outside.
Outside, long time. 2 days to 2 weeks.
He says until the new year rings in, ice sculptors across the state won't get much sleep.
All the ice sculptors in the state are not sitting on a stool talking right now. They're carving.
We'll let you get back to work.
I know, huh?
Murray says ice sculpting can reflect a hot or a cool economy. These days, more people are throwing parties, placing orders for ice sculptures. So apparently the economy is warming up. Happy New Year. In Dover, Gene Mackin, WMUR News 9.